ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर हेल्दी हैप्पी एंड सेफ एट होम इन दिस मोमेंट ऑफ क्राइसिस। एज यू ऑल नो दैट द स्कूल हैज स्टार्टेड विद ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फॉर इंग्लिश ऑल्सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द सेम। यू ऑल नो दैट यू हैव योर अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशंस। आई विल बी टेलिंग यू फ्यू इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स एंड प्लीज डू कीप दिस इन माइंड। जस्ट लाइक क्लास 10, दिस ईयर टू यू हैव टू इंग्लिश बुक्स फॉर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर। Hornbill, the main reader, which consists of both prose and poetry, and the supplementary reader, Snapshot, which is a collection of prose. As you can see on the screen, I have listed the syllabus divided into prose and poetry. As of now, we'll be starting with the main reader book, Hornbill, and here we'll start with the poetry section. As you can see, we have 5 poems in total in your syllabus. Now, how to continue with online classes? Firstly, once you find the video of the poem or the prose in the YouTube channel, I'll suggest you to sit with a copy and a note of all the important points explained in the video has to be made. Secondly, also jot down the doubt that you come across while going through the video. Once the explanation of the chapter is done, next, you'll find a video consisting of the main points and some extra important questions along with the textual questions. You'll solve both the given and the textual questions in your classwork copy and keep it with you. As the school reopens, all your questions and doubts will be cleared in the revision classes. I would also suggest you to keep the respective prose or poetry in front of you to easily follow the online classes. I hope these online classes are helpful for your upcoming examinations. Thank you. Om Namah Shivaya.